When it comes to local, that's where we truly shine. That's what we care about.
Full of food donation.
300 block of Jefferson Avenue.
Rise to right here in Southwest Oklahoma.
You can count on us to be there. We'll be in the community, in your community.
Reporting on Fort Sill, Caitlin Williams.
And get the story to you as fast, as accurate as possible.
Veterans and their family members in this area.
The local news that's directly affecting you.
Or at least that information.
You can count on all of us.